I was so young when I heard this term, LGBT community, while watching an episode of Rodie. Later on, I heard the guy Gaurav on Squid Film saying he's bisexual. I was so young and immature to understand these words in a perpetual manner, though continuously changing their meaning. So I let it go, because they didn't seem to be in my life, obviously. When I entered in my college life, I again heard a word similar to me, and that's gay. That day my curiosity just found out, and took myself and scrolled through Google and searched these terms. LGBT. LGBT. It's been so long around that I wanted to know what stands for. LGBT. Here L means lesbian, G means gay, B stands for bisexual, and T stands for transgender. Wait, if you didn't get these terms in your head, I'll give you a chance to understand it today. When a woman loves a woman just the way a man loves a woman, then we name them as lesbian. When a man calls for another man, then we hold them a gay. When a man or a woman calls for both, either a man or as well as for a woman, then we term them as bisexual. And when a person wanted to change his gender, like a man wanted to turn into a woman, a pretty beautiful soul, or a woman wanted to be a handsome, hungry like a man, which they can do by certain operational way, we name them as transgender. But I wasn't convinced why we take them differently. Why they are being so highlighted? Why they need support? I know you must be wondering what I'm narrating here. I was supposed to give a poetry. But wait, before you understand that poetry, you need to understand what they had been through. But I wasn't convinced why we take them differently. Why they had been highlighted, why they need our support. Until on 6 September 2018, when the rainbow shower over our nation, especially on our social media. 6 September 2018, Supreme Court of India decriminalized homosexuality. Please underline, decriminalize homosexuality. By declaring Section 377 of Indian Penal Code unconstitutional. Do you guys know when the Section 377 passed? Anyone? It's been introduced in 1864 during British rule of India. 1864 to 2018, Section 377 was breathing. 154 years. Can you imagine? People were living their lives like a slave without revealing their own identity because they had been sentenced to that. Do you guys know what this Section 377 actually say? Section 377 was a criminalized sexual activity against the order of nature. R-O-F-L, brothel. Against the order of nature? Really? How? Like, which order does they disobey nature? Nature has only created them the way they are. When we see them, they look exactly to what we do. With two eyes, two ears, one nose, two hands and two legs. Yes, they does have. If still you have some doubt in your appearance, then just look up for your own self, since you are confused. They are not. I guess at least after 154 years of our constitution finally set them free to live. But what about us? Are we letting them free to live their life with their own originality? I won't say a word. They'll say it in their own way. Now it's time to hear their words. Hello, hi. habit, finally we became legal for our sexual choice. But please forgive us. Now, our words sound quite rude, but I haven't seen camel change its color like humans. You're more poisonous to us. You let us be legally, but what about your mentality? We just have a different choice. That doesn't mean we are not homo sapiens like you indeed. Probably if being homo sapiens mean a hypocrite as you, then we are glad we don't have a choice like you does. Yeah, we know you did a fabulous job by posting those hashtags, but we have seen those memes on Instagram and Facebook. That was a great moral support you have given. We even heard your voice by passing through your way. You've been uttering, don't be so close, people say we are in straight. What do you mean by the word straight? Dear peers, make sexually straight people. Probably we aren't with our sexual choice. But you know, we have a straight mental choice. We know who we love, we understand them, and we love them the way they are. We never try to change them just to show the world that our choice is better. Because we already know that one choice is best in the way it is for us. We don't want to hook up like you did several times. We don't put love of soul sale with 50% off. We care and respect it value and keep it for life. Now, if you ever say you're straight, then please just mean it in all respect. And if you actually say, then start giving us that respect. We don't beg you for that, but at least don't make us feel ashamed. Dear society, after constitute, now it's your turn to let us fly freely with our own means of sexual choice. Thank you so much.